Yeah. Hey yo, all you local rappers should thank me. I ain't dropped the tape yet, but the way you niggas hate gon' probably make me. I've been working longer hours, help Christina with the baby, it's crazy. Obligations make hell yes and the maybes amaze me. Spit some shit that's real, spit some shit that kids can feel. Only place I feel at home outside the cliff is the Ville. I don't see y'all niggas, I can't see it, it isn't real. Depends on who you ask, cause I don't think that's how the Christians feel. 4 a.m. in Cecilia, the thoughts is mad real. They move me out the line, the dogs going through my bag still. Life could be a headache, I don't medicate with Advil. I'm 30 now, getting life advice from my dad. Still, when he moved to Texas, she in my heart, but that's way closer. Cause we go back to Fraggle Rock in the Brave Toaster. We workaholics, we grinding, we got the same motor. She a little lighter, 445 days older. I love this shit, I swear I really love this shit. Fuck this shit, I'm talking about rapping, I'm on that other shit. Fuck Trump, I'm going back to AFCON, the mothership. America fucked up and my niggas had enough of it. Catastrophic events orchestrated by the government. Democrat, Republican, all of that some sucker shit. Wait till Hillary Clinton get to taking all the guns and shit. How we supposed to feed all our daughters and our tons of shit. Real life blues, all the children get confused. All these gun control laws and the killing on the news. I have you like, bro, I was just chilling with them dudes. And now there's a mural on a building for them dudes. It's ain't Drake, Diddy, no Bad Boy, not none of that. This shit important and you fortunate to run it back. Sitting on my porch, I just finished up the Thundercats. Kickball in the circle, riding bikes, man, how fun was that? In 96, all I wanted was some Sega games. 20 years later, my only wish that I don't stay the same. When I pass away, I hope it rain and they know my name. My knee bad, I don't run the game, I coach the game. I'm in my bed, phone charging my battery. 10 missed calls, they pissed off, I fell back asleep. I work 3 12s, tight as hell, and that's half the week. So y'all gon' need patience, anticipating a masterpiece to God. Yeah.